two hurricane flags unceremoniously hung on a partition in our city hall with pushpins. So I felt that it was very important. It's part of our history, and it was really important to preserve it. This battle-torn flag, to me, is a symbol of the strength and the resiliency of our community. So on behalf of the commission and staff, I'd like to present this to the city of Key Colony Beach and all its residents, and hopefully it will have a place of honor in our new city hall.
Thank you.